Alright, so here we go with another drawing video. Sort of. Technically, only a coloring, because I have this Japanese-inspired coloring book and liked the lanterns. So, here we are. There's not really much to say on this, because it is just a coloring, and I'm using Copics that I'm not very good with, so it's not like I can reveal any secrets to how to do good art. I just did things and hoped for the best. What I can't talk about is my color choice, though. I wanted to stick with a lot of warmer colors because I thought it would look nice and homey. In the end, I'm not sure I like that choice. I might should have done a black background, but then you wouldn't have been able to see the little dangly things on the lanterns because those are already black. But if I had gone with black, it would have made the lanterns pop more, because there'd be more contrast, so it's this or that?